why. Good evening, how you doing? We've got no guitar, something wrong with Matt's guitar rig. Again, boy, you're having fucking bad luck in Greece, aren't you, bitch?
Yo, cat.
Anyway, I just want to say before we get going tonight, this is going to be a lot different from what you heard last night. Believe me, you have no idea how much different it's going to be than what you heard last night. But I think that's a cool thing. So anyone who feels like singing along with everything, I'm definitely I'm into that. And I want to do some stuff tonight I've not done a lot for a long time, some different versions of things. You'll be familiar with some songs, but you're going to hear them differently. And, you know, I think it's going to be a lot of fun. And, you know, we're just going to have some fun tonight. Get some drink going, get drunk, have fun. See this guy? He's all ready to have fun. Anyway, we're just getting everything together up here. I want to say it's been great coming back to Greece. So this last thing here is something we added on at the end. Something to do special. I wanted to do something special for you guys because we love you guys. And thank you. Anyway, to start things off. I'm gonna smash that thing in about 2 seconds. It was working before. Anyway, we're still trying to get this technical problem worked out, but
since last night, I think. You know how it works. You know how it is.
We have a dead amp up here. I don't know what the fucking problem is, why it's not working, but send the kind gentleman up here, if you will. Didn't this happen last night too?
That's what I'm saying, man.
So it's like
a deja vu.
It's like a reoccurring bad wet dream. You know the one where you're just ready to come and then you wake up?
Oh, I hate
the amplifier.
I fucking hate it.
Well, that's nice. Worked a few minutes ago. Hey, I know that guy and that girl. Hey, I think we might have something here. Oh. Like sands through the hourglass, so are the days of our lives. Finally. Anyway, to start off tonight, I want to do something that's never been done on stage, and probably a lot of you guys have never heard it before. It was a song that was supposed to be on the Streets album, but back then when we made records, you could only make them so long, and this song left it off because we didn't have no more time. But I'd like to do it for you now to start things off, and this song is called Stay.
Never call home.
Very good. You guys did great.
We didn't have to sing anything.
Yeah, man. These guys. You guys want to join a band?
I don't think we have enough microphones.
I could use like all 300 of you. So
we got enough microphones?
God.
It's a good night.
Anyway, I want to stick with some street stuff. I'm going to give you a... in a good mood today. Anyway, we're going to do something. This is another... this is an alternate version of probably one of the best songs on the streets, I think. And, this was actually recorded fully, and then my brother Chris and I decided at the last second to rewrite the song, but we recorded it, And I think it came out as a bonus track, so we might have heard it a little bit, but it's a lot of fun to do, and it goes like this.
Jesus was a talker. Hung out on the boulevard, selling nickel candies, saving all his quarters. He bought himself a cheap guitar. He started playing bars. The kids came in their cars. You'd hear them shouting at the stage. Jesus saves. Jesus saves. Everywhere. He started missing shows, and then came the blows. Jesus just didn't care. Things got out of hand, and so he quit the band. But still the critics, they were brave.
This is fucking fun, man. You know, I haven't done this for a long time. I've actually only done two acoustic shows in my entire life, and those were both with my other band, Sabotage, and those were very interesting. But I think this is going to be even more interesting. Anyway, Like Jesus Saves and like Stay, a lot of times when Zach was in the band, for instance, we would write songs, and I would write a song for Zach, and I would demo the song up, and then show it to Zach, and we would change it around, and usually fuck it up. But anyway, there was a song I wrote with Zach for the Handful Rain album, and I've never done it on stage before. I've actually never done it, and I'm going to try it tonight. So again, this is another first. I gotta be out of my fucking mind, man. But anyway, we're gonna have some fun. Tonight's all about having fun, so if you're here to see anything serious, forget about it, because this is as far from unserious as we're ever gonna get. And but anyway, I'd like to try this one, and it's
Where's
a song.
Dave at?
Where is Dave? It's a song entitled Stare Into the Sun. Thank you. Kill the Pain.
Where is it? To Kill the Pain or tequila?
To Kill Your Pain.
Where's the tequila?
The tequila?
Dude. Dave, help me
Didn't
out.
Did you learn your lesson the other day, man?
Well, I took last night off.
So did I. Good shit. Anyway. Moving right along. You want some of this?
Are you kidding me?
This is high quality shit. Anyway. Damn it. That's the last I'm going to see of that bottle now. The lush side of the stage is gone.
Wow, that's smooth.
Last time I ever do that again. Oh my god, you guys, you fucking drink it all, man.
We won't touch it again. That was smooth.
Anyway, thanks a lot for saving me a little bit of that, guys. We're going to try a version of something off of the Streets album for you. This is a very different version. I want you all to sing along. Have some fun. We played it last night, but we're going to play it tonight a little bit differently. Actually, a lot of it differently. And it's one of my favorite tracks, and it is called Ghost in the Ruins.
Streets singing, us in the moonlight.
Yes. Thanks for the help on the vocals. You guys are all getting credit on the next album, so make sure you write all your names down as you leave so I can make sure I get you all. This is going to be a fun one to do.
Hey, Jan, I need a little more monitor.
Yeah, I could use a little bit more of this beast, big beast on the floor, too, if you could give my old beast. This is the beast, and he's good to me.
Hey.
Yeah, there we go.
There we go.
Anyway, this is one that has never been done acoustically, I'm sure, because we weren't drunk enough at that time to figure out a way to do it. But now that we are drunk enough, we're going to try it. This is something off of Streets again. Streets just seems to lend itself to acoustic songs or something. Hot, are we? Your hand hurts. Well, your face is killing me, man. Anyway, this is a great one, and it's a little bit up. Let's do it. It's a song called Strange Reality.
Yeah.
Thank you. Anyway, that was fun. I haven't done that in a long time, about 25 years. We're going to carry on with an instrumental song that features Mr. Jerry over there on guitar. This is a fun one to do, and it's by Frank Zappa. And why not? I guess we can get away with these things. You're wondering what I'm doing? I'm preparing this for the next song. Okay, that just makes it easier. Anyway, this song is called Black Napkin, and boys, take it away while I'm get drunk.
One, two, three, one, two.
Very, very nice. Very nice. Very nice and very nicely done. There is use to this acoustic stuff. It's a whole different planet that we live upon here. Anyway, we have a new album out with these fine guys with me here. It's called Taj Mahal. And I'd like to do a song from that album right now, if I could. This song is a song that I was writing this song. I was thinking about my brother one day, and I decided that, I think about Chris every day. And this song, when I was writing this song, I was just thinking about him. And this song is called Fly Away.
Did
Did I get that right? Efheristo parapalo. Fuck! Parapoli. Shit! Always gotta fuck it up. Some, you know, it wouldn't be me, folks, if there was some kind of chaos going on around everything I do. I got this black fucking cloud. It's probably Osborne. But anyway. It's probably Osborne, the guy that played drums on that Dr. Butcher stuff, man. I swear I'd never get in an airplane with that guy. And I think he's like shed some cloud upon me, don't you think? It's just like, wait, it's like looms over. It's looming. Yeah. Well, you know, it was like yesterday, rained like a motherfucker here, right? And then today is just beautiful. It's just the same thing. Some days, and we have, and now it's beautiful, we gotta leave tomorrow. You know? I mean, well, I see you guys did a pretty good fucking job of it already. Yeah, but you're Spock, you're not allowed to drink. You must be illogical. John, if you got fucked up, then where would we be?
Hey, that's my job.
All right, here you go. Go ahead. Have at it. Go, 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 go.
Not bad for him.
Not bad for a keyboard music.
That's my job.
This shit is evil. Evil. Carrying on, this is a version we've never done before, probably because we've never done it before, but we're just gonna do it. And it's another song from the new record. It's kind of bluesy in a way. It kind of reminds me, when I wrote this song, I was thinking about Deep Purple for some reason. You know, I must have been listening to fucking Machine Head or some shit like that, but anyway, this song's called Outside the Door.
Stop it up. Now I'm in trouble.
never done them in their entirety on stage, so it could be pretty fun.
Show.
see.
Fun, man. I haven't done that for a while. Gonna try something as soon as I get in tune here. Is it? Dare we ask how you know? Oh, because you're looking at the song list. I thought we were just gonna do this off the cuff shit.
We're gonna wing the whole fucking thing. Hey, John! Just wing it, man. Who cares? You guys care?
No! I don't think they
care. We don't either. John!
So, after all these words fast, you've ended up with all I have. Child alone, on your own, retreating. Regretting for the things you're not, and all those dreams you're not without. Without a home, your heart of stone.
Inside the night, I hear.
All right, I need a couple of them first. Boy, we do have to play.
You guys are fine.
I'm gonna try, so I'm gonna go back to it. It wouldn't be for these guys, I probably would not be doing what I do today.
Yeah.
And I figure if I'm gonna do a song, I want to do something that's really hard, and probably something that's never been done before on stage, because no one else has got the fucking insanity mind to try to do this.
Or the gonads.
Or the gonads. Yes, exactly. How do you say gonads in Greek? Like balls.
Big balls.
Big balls.
We got big balls.
Well, however you say it, we've got them. I got it. Is there any booze up here? Impressive green one.
You know what? I've known Matt for a long time. I've never seen Matt dump that much alcohol in his mouth before.
That's because K-Dog.
I swear to God, that's the first time I've ever seen that.
You know why? That's because he's been sitting there having to listen to me sing through that monitor.
Medic! Medic to the stage! Medic!
Anyway, if you're gonna go crazy and make a fool out of yourself, you might as well try to do it by doing the hardest Beatles song ever known to mankind. But I figure big gonads, big song, what the fuck.
I'm impressed.
I'm in Athens, I'm gonna have a good fucking time. I gotta apologize, you guys can probably tell I'm a little hoarse from last night. You guys kicked the shit out of me, but
horse?
Horse, I'm a little hoarse. Actually,
horse?
I'm a little bit bigger than a little horse. But I'm kind of like a little horse in one of the magnifying mirrors. It makes it really big. Maybe I should go into comedy. That would be good. Comedy's not pretty, huh? Well, anyway.
Holy!
guys like country western? You don't like country western?
Hell is your destiny!
I'm too young to die. No? How do people get away with this? How do people get away with this shit? That's all I want to know. Bottles of liquor, pass it around. How fucking long you think this is gonna last if I pass it around you guys? You guys in Greece, you guys invented drinking. I tell you, you guys invented. I'll tell you what, man. I'm gonna tell you, I went out the other night. God damn, I know I shouldn't have fucking done that. But anyway, the man, the guy from the record store, he's here tonight. Where are you, dude? This man is evil, okay? I got to his record store, and it's like it looks like my bedroom in 1983. And, but he's a very nice man, this guy. And he went out and he bought these bottles of brandy, and I drank those. And then he bought another bottle of brandy, and we drank those too. And then these little trolls here in the front. What is that shit you guys make, the homemade ouzo shit that's from hell?
Gasoline, man.
Yeah, it's like fucking gas. I'll tell you what, if we spread that around, we could have a great bonfire going on in here, baby. So anyway, I drank a half a bottle of that, and it was then I went to the Rodan for that Metal Hammer party. Hello. Anyway, is there anybody from Metal Hammer here? I'm really sorry if I'm sorry, dude. It was your guys' fault anyway, man. You guys should have known. What is that infernal racket? Christ. But I tell you what, they're going up them stairs, those spirals. I'm going to fucking smash that in about 2 seconds. Anyway, going up those stairs, I found that quite humorous. And I'm sure that most of the people I fell into on the way out might not have found it as humorous, but
anyway,
it was a great time.
You seen one of these?
Dude, I can't possibly drink anymore.
John's got one? You got one,
buddy? So, we're going to go move on here. Moving right along. Maybe we're not moving right along.
I can't believe they can put this many people in this place.
I know. It's
I'm shocked.
Hell of a party, though.
Wow!
I'll tell you what, guys. We're going to do this. We're going to do this for you, and I'm going to need your help on this one, because like I said, I get a bit of a sort... Wow, there goes the Southern Comfort. Oh, yeah, just pass it around. What the fuck? We didn't pay for it, though. We're going to do something here. I'm going to need you guys' help on this now. You guys got to help me. Help me out. Help me out. Help me out. I love you too, man. And thanks to these Black Devil. These are the perfect. This should have my name should be on these. You want a Black Devil? How about a Pink Devil?
Oh, don't.
I keep stealing my shit up here. Where's my lighter? Ah, I caught you. Anyway, you guys are going to have to help me sing on this, because like I said, you know, the old voice is a little bit rough after screaming my ass off for 2.5 fucking hours last night. Told you we should have shortened that set.
You're right.
Shut up, you rabbit.
You're right. No! No!
I never knew. them off, my friends. And the ghosts will just let them in. Because in the dark, it's easier to see.
Love you all, man. Thank you. Thank you very much. Thank you. We're not gonna do the we're not gonna walk off and do the encore thing because that's just boring. And you guys don't deserve to be treated like that. So we're just gonna hang out and do a couple more for you and then call it a night. We're all gonna go out and party tonight. You're all welcome to come and join us. Where are we going? Texas Club.
It's your hotel room.
Right on. My hotel room.
Yeah, it's 205.
That was just for the girls.
It's 207.
So we're gonna go. We're gonna have a good time tonight, guys. I want to say really from the bottom of my heart, I love you all here in Greece. Thank you so much. I hope this tonight was as special for you as it was for me.
I did it. Anyways.
Too kind. Yeah, let us know. All right, we got time for a couple more. What should we do, boys? We're going to do a song called Nowhere to Run.
Yeah!
I hope.
We're going to mix it up a little bit.
What's he looking for? Ah, you got it. Jerry's my man, baby. See, now Jerry, this guy here, I love him. He's our newest addition. And let me tell you, he is a sick motherfucker, man. So be careful.
Make some noise. Come on.
Lock up your children. Actually, K-Dog, I didn't get a chance to introduce everybody, so we should do that real quick. On keyboards, Mr. John Zahner. On drums, Mr. Christopher Kinder. On bass guitar, Lord Rothney of Seaman Hall.
I'm Seaman Hall.
Oh, God. Before I get to the guitar players, real quick, a very special thanks to Jan, our sound guy, who's been in living hell.
Oh, my God. Thank you, Jan.
Also to Big Dave, who's also been in living hell. Dave, wherever, look for a big head walking through the crowd. That would be him. The Dullard. Thank you, Dave, for everything. Kathy Tiju and the girls, Phyllis and Jackie. All the guys here from Wheel Runner and these buddies of mine down here, you sick little bastards. I feel like I adopted like six really fucked up Greek kids, man.
And if you ever want to know...
Not you. You're not allowed to drink anymore. You've got to present yourself as a respectable, upright human being. Oh, here, go ahead. The guitar players. These guys right here are special. I got breathtaking. This song should be interesting. On guitar, Mr. Matt Laporte.
Oh, what a mess.
Make that. On guitar and Southern Comfort, Mr. Matt LaPorte. Also on guitar and Southern Comfort, but a little bit more in control, Mr. Jerry Allon. Oh boy. And my name is Mud. Parker Fenton Mud. That's really my real name. God, Don, you're not rooming with me, and you're changing your seat on the airplane is on the back, bitch. You ain't being nowhere as fucking near me, man. I'm sticking you in the back in the toilet, man. You're in. Anyway, guys, this song's called Nowhere to Run, and I sure do hope Matt can remember it. We'll be right back.
Thank you.
hand to one more.
Thank you.
All right, with you.
We love Athenia.
What is it? They talk me into one more. I hope I can do this. I did all right, right? For an old bastard. That's right. Wait till the Texas Cup. I'll show you how fucking old I am.
I think bastard is the key word here.
Bastard works. Wait. You need a minute. Anyway, guys, again, thank you very much. I hope you enjoyed yourself last night and tonight. This was very special, and maybe we do it again sometime. I'm going to end up moving here, so soon I'll be your neighbor. How scary is that? I'll take a place right under the Acropolis. Yeah, I mean, fuck, man. If you're going to move here, you might as well move big, right? Sure, if anybody's going to find me a fucking place under the Acropolis, it's going to be this little bastard right here. I want to thank the Metal Hammer people for being so kind, and people from SPV, and anyone else, Rock On, and all those people that supported us. Thank you, guys.
Guys are great.
Sorry if I fucked up your party the other night, but I'll make up for it later. But I really fuck up the party. Anyway, this is a song I wrote. It was actually written about the 9/11 tragedies that happened in New York. I lost some friends in that. Actually, I lost 7 good friends in that. And the scary thing about that was that I was there at that building a week before that happened, having breakfast with these friends of mine who were firemen. And yeah.
That's what they call it.
But anyway, this song is called Father, Son, Holy Ghost. Thank you, everybody.
You gotta make sure you understand something. George Bush does not represent all Americans.
That's true.
Most Americans say, fuck George Bush. He does not.
Hey. And I'll tell you what, that goes double for me.
He's a little man and we'll beat his ass.
Actually, I wanted to vote for Jesus, but he wasn't available. He wasn't on the ballot.
Guarantee, Jesus.
They really gave us a great choice. They really gave us a great choice. They gave us dumb and dumber. Who are you going to choose? Jim Carrey or Mo?
I don't know. I'd rather have the guy who was fucking his intern.
I would have rather had Clinton getting a blowjob than this.
As I'm saying, I'd rather have the guy that was fucking his intern.
I mean, what did Clinton do wrong? All he got was some chibuki, right?
I knew he'd fit it in.
I don't know about you guys, but there's nothing wrong with chibuki. I take a little chibuki before war any day of the week. Anyway. What's the other one? Peepa. All right, I'll take that too. You know, no problem. I'm easy. Anyway, guys, one more time, thank you very much, and I hope you had a good time. We're gonna finish off with this. And I just want to say, God bless you all. Be safe, and you know, I love you, man. Thanks.
Hey, Rock bitches in the house! Woo-hoo!